Hi again. It's a lovely weather here today in Stockholm, so I will go out, take a long walk later.
Of course. And I've done my morning routine as usual, with my Wim Hof breathing, the meditation, and also Kundalini yoga. That is my routine now. I have not told you so much about my NoFap because I just have stopped fapping and been kind of embarrassed to watch porn or women naked because this is. We need to change everything, and we are so fooled. I've told you, but I don't think many will believe me after my introduction video. But this has been a journey, and I have done a lot to change. This morning, I woke up with a hard on and. I touched myself at the same time as I did my Wim Hof breathing, and it was kind of interesting. I think I had tantra experience because I did not ejaculate so much, just a little, but I could feel. With my fingers on the root, the pumping, but it was like an implosion. Very interesting. So I think I have had my first tantra sex experience together with meditation and Wim Hof breathing. That's how I think men can have sex longer, hard, and without getting the semens, all the semens out every time. And also, I think it's connected to sickness, the cancer in the, what you call it. Cannot remember now. The male prostata cancer is the most common cancer form for men, and I think this is connected to that because in the patriarchal society that we live in, men ejaculates all the time, and it's all about that. And we have great many men that have prostate cancer. But I not believe that women do have the same problems with their orgasm because it's not the same. And that's why we are built in this way. Men need to control their self, to raise their chrism, to get more creative and connect with Christ. And this is the secret that no religion have told you, because they are all controlled by the system. And I now think it's kind of AI together with some beings, the Greys or reptilians, like David Icke and many more. Even if I have not seen it, but I still think this is a flat earth in kind of holographic way. The flat earth is the first step, but everything is in other dimensions as well, but we cannot reach them because we have not reached the right level in our development. And to do that, we need to do it in steps, of course. You cannot go to the 10th level in the first step. You need to take it slowly. And for me, it was meditation, the first step. So I've been meditating now for 4 years, mainly with 528 hertz, even 432 hertz. And then I've changed my training. I've changed how to eat. Went to paleo food diet first. And then I connected that with fasting. And now I'm almost 100% vegan, only eating once a day. So I think still the Atlanteans know much more about the human body because they have reached higher levels by soon on science overall. That's why they reached so far. But they are still here trying to change the system together with me. They have chosen me to be the next one to tell you how we must do it in a systemized way by building an application. But people maybe still think I am like in the introduction video because I have 260,000 views on that one, that crazy one. But I will not remove it because I think it's very important to try to show the my own development, and I can give you a lot of my videos in a chronological order as well today, together with my Kundalini yoga and other stuff that the Atlanteans have sent me recently, a long radio show about Kundalini meditation and different very interesting stuff, a film about the bacteria since in the guts, that's very important, connecting to health. But the first step is to be open-minded, I would say. If you are not open-minded, you will not change anything. that's for sure. And you will be holding like this and be scared of everything. You need to let go and try to find your own self and your own body. It's all in your temple because we are built to do it.